Okay, I need to build some new houses. Let's see, construction site. Let's see, what do we want to build there? Got a house with a pub. A big barn. Burrow. Burn. Burn? What is a burn? I think we'll do a house with a pub. Okay, I had to go grab I thought we could run faster than this. Looks like I'm gonna have to build the lower level and then move on to the next. Side. Oh, so I'm gonna probably need to have scaffolding. Okay, let's see, I know I have scaffolding. That doesn't work. G drops it. How do we... why can't I remember what button opens up my inventory? I gotta get it scaffolding. Over at the left-hand corner of the screen, going through that, the tasks. I thought I had some already. Okay, we're gonna do a... That's why I couldn't find it, because I didn't have it built yet. Okay, one. Now, if I do the extension, exactly do I do this? Okay, I was gonna say it. Oh, I've got to get the other sides done first. So I got to finish all of this first, and then I can... Okay, how do I pick that up? I got to move it over here. Wait, what is this? Okay, just on that side. Oh, that side's done. I need to do that one. Okay, let's put the scaffolding here. Trying to do the, yeah, that's not the bottom set, that's the extension I was trying to build. Probably gonna have to build roof sections too. And another extension also, it looks like. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, I tried to throw it up there as I'm falling. Okay, got that. Now is this? Come on! Oh, oh, oh! Can I get it? Nice. Okay. Now. This. Now, what's the next step? Oh, gotta build that side still. Okay, get scaffolding back. Extension. Okay, there we go. Now, what do we need to build that? Okay. Cool. Ooh, sweet. Okay, you're complete, all the main tasks. Let's do some of the side tasks. I thought there was another, like, building to be built. Do I? I don't know if I like that color. Can we change it? I thought I saw a paint roller. Where is it? Yeah, I guess I can't. Okay, well, let's pick this up. Okay, now, side task, clean. Cleaning it, isn't it? Should probably use my scaffolding. You see, it only goes to a certain height, unless it cleans it automatically once you get to a certain level. Good. Okay, it does, so. Yes, it only reaches so high. Sweet. Okay. That was kind of an accident finding. That glass looks like it's broken. Okay, well, that's 5 of 9. What else needs to be cleaned? Oh, the higher stuff. Okay, let's put our scaffolding out and we're gonna try it. Might as well get it. Was it the main task is done? I still haven't built that second building yet. There we go, 7 of 9. Which other, what other ones do we need? Oh, up higher. Okay, so we gotta use the extension. Be a certain percentage of it needs to be cleaned. And then it auto cleans the rest. There we go. Okay, we still got one more to do. I'm not sure exactly where. still dirt up there. Let's clean it. It doesn't look like it's gonna give us like credit, but because it's already. Well, I guess it's 8 of 9. Never mind. Come on. Am I just not close enough or something? There we go. Okay. Wait, what? You seriously, I've got to build another scaffold just to get to that, to get the next step? Oh. I don't know why, but my ears popped when I did that, when I jumped from that. Something stuff in the games that you could do that I'd never do in real world. Heights like this. Wait, what? How was that still? How's that not done? On the other side of the building or something? We'll check. No, that's clean. That looks clean too. Huh. That's confusing. Because it still says 8 of 9. I don't see anything else that's dirty. That's one. Oh well, I guess we're gonna be stuck at 8 or 9. Okay, let's go look and see what we can build over here. Okay, we've got a garden. Got a fountain square. Underground entrance. I think we're gonna do a park square. Wait, what? Why didn't it do it? I want to do the park square, but why won't it let me? Oh. Clear the construction site. Oh, there's still stuff over here. Okay, I think that must have been what was in the way. That's weird. this must be in the way. Okay, now we should be good. Still. Is that what they consider not being clear?
Enemy raid has been observed heading towards the city. All ARP personnel should report to their centers without delay. You should take shelter immediately. You still have 18 minutes. Stay in cover until we're all safe and sound. This is most important. Go to the shelter now.
I don't know what I need to clear. Seriously, is that it? That one little piece of paper. Well, we'll find out. Yep. There's the snowplow. Been waiting to hear it all the morning. We're supposed to start getting snow on like Sunday night, Monday morning, and it's, well, it's snowing now. And it's Friday. Which, when this video comes out, it'll probably almost be Friday of next week. Along the bottom. Oh, we'll have to go inside to get that part. Finished. asking why are there so many holes in the ground. Like it's supposed to be there. I would think I would be able to get rid of that too. Yeah, see that down tree would definitely be something that we would try to fix. Oh, am I parked on top of something or? No, not there. Ah, yep, right here. Oh, can I feel this better? It looks like I would be able to fill that hole a little bit better. Kind of weird. Why isn't it not? Must be missing something. Seems to be a lot of stuff here. A yo-yo. Thank you. Let's go dump this stuff. Because I've got to collect more. Okay, now just grab our shovel. Gather this stuff up. Perfect. Oh, I wonder, is this what I need to clean? There's like, it says one more thing that needs to be cleaned. I'm not getting the sense like I can clean any of that. I'm not seeing any like indicators of for another thing. It says right there. I guess let me put my scaffolding up and I'll see if I can find something up there. I would like to get it completely done if I could. This is so weird. Why is it showing me that, like, it's up here? I'm not seeing anything that needs to be cleaned. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off then. Oh, wait a minute, right there. Oh, good. Huh. Almost. So close. What's the last task that I have to do to get all the stars? Okay, decorate the area. 5 lights. Vegetation. Try that. See. Wait, what was it trying to tell me to collect? Oh. Well, it was just having me collect the streetlight they just put down. Like, yeah, that's not good. Put it on here, maybe. Get 70%. Couple more lights. Now we need street. What is... let's just grab. I don't know what I need for building this stuff. Okay, now it says street. Oh, just stuff like this. Cement fence. Hydrants. Could do some drainage. Maybe a manhole. Wall signs. Motel. Try that. How about a clock? Oh, they got like fruit vendors, a newsstand, grocery store vendor. Oh, like a little Ferris wheel kind of. Yeah, cool. Okay. Oh, I still got a couple lights here to put out. hydrants. Drainage. Signs. Why is it trying to put it in to the building? It won't let me, like, rotate it. It says hit your Q to rotate, but it won't let me. That's really strange. Got to be up higher or something, or to be up. Yeah, that, I guess those aren't going to be put anywhere. Newsstand, put that close to the entrance to the park, kind of. Do some trash cans, that would probably be a good idea. Vegetation. Cans, put those at like different spots in this area so people don't litter. And then some big old trees. still need some more vegetation. I want to hit the 100% before I end. Maples. So four of them. Okay. Still got one left. Sweet. Good. I like having the trees. Cool. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. We got all the way up to 5 stars. Nice. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Sorry I don't have, like, the energy. I'm still not feeling great, but I'm getting better than I was. So hopefully by the time this video airs, which will be probably a week from when I'm putting it out, when I'm filming it, so it'll be a while. Hopefully I'll be back to my old self. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments, and have a great rest of your day. Chris and Heather, thank you so much for your support of the channel. I appreciate it as the members. Have a great rest of your day, everybody.